is black on the brown wire, red on the positive wire, and we have the black wire on the back side, and maybe colors different on different vehicles, but which is a red, always hot. And then to actually turn the fans on, you'll actually tap the ground terminal 3 times, and it'll set it to low speed. If you want it on high speed, tap it 3 more times, and it'll set it to high. As you can see, this fan has issues.